You are watching Skyrim commentary from Shauna Films.
So I found this winch.
Hello again. What? Did you need something? All right, I'll take care of it.
So we're heading back to, Windhelm? I'm supposed to take her back to Candlehearth Hall, I think. And I think, yeah, the winch had the hots for me, so she wasn't cooperating very well as far as nav meshing. She would lollygag too much. We got places to go. I need to drop her off. Where is she? It's getting all dark now. See, she's just taking her sweet ass time. Come on, let's go before the giant decides to kill all of us.
Talos guide you.
I've already saved the main winches in the immersive winches mod. So I don't know how many extra winches you can do. You can keep doing the quest and keep finding more winches, but even after you've found the main ones that they were looking for. So far the mod hasn't broken any of my taverns, filling them up with winches. Doesn't seem to be a limit as to how many winches you can have in a tavern. Oh, speaking of which, maybe I already mentioned this, but Susanna the Wicked. She's in my game. I was using her as my player character. Like, for like 99% of this playthrough.
Another quiet day. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't know.
Tell what's colder here. The weather or the people?
So I decided, you know, I mean, I wanted to see what she would do in my game as an NPC, so I...
Everything's in order.
I placed a copy of her at the Candlehearth Hall. There.
Until next time.
She's not the original Susanna the Wicked, she's just a cheap copy. But she walks around like she's a wench there, which is kind of cool.
Thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
You've done well.
Now, I know there's a mod. What's it called? Blood on the Ice Redux.
Stormcloaks are named after Oldford.
It allows you to do the Blood on the Ice quest without anyone dying.
Hey, good to see you again.
So that one lady who's like horses all day long. Maybe I'll get her a copy made and put her back in the game.
Grunwolf's slave winter is disgustingly towards the grayskin.
I'll just have her hanging out in front of the stables and see how long that lasts. Maybe she'll do the idols.
Clean mo dog around here somewhere.
Because the copies don't go to sleep. They don't use schedules. They just stand in one spot.
Hello, friend.
By the gods, I don't even know what to say.
He isn't telling me about the little bits anymore.
You are pleasant company.
See, everyone's using my reputation now.
My friend! You already know all that I know.
So they don't really say their old lines that they used to say.
Gods be praised. Stay sharp.
A good friend all in a time of need.
They're all cultists now of the Dragonborn. Trouble? Who's this guy? Let's see. Let's go this way. Sometimes if it's jammed, I'll come up this way. Oops, jammed this way too. Too many people up here.
Do you mind?
Is there something I can do for you? You've done well. Huh?
Oh, okay. I was looking for a winch to let her know that I brought back the winch that was kidnapped. Okay, so that's over with. So she doesn't have a name. It's just Winch.
There's that quintessential
farewell.
Smell. They should bottle the stuff and throw it in the sea.
Need something? Hey, good to see you again.
This one's a favorite of mine. A legend we all know and love.
So I can tell her to disappear if there's too many of them.
Good talking to you.
I tell you.
Alright then.
With a voice wielding power of the ancient Nord art.
Yes. May all your possible futures be bright.
It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes.